Joshua Lopez bringing you an exclusive Latin E exclusive right here in Miami, Florida. How are you, brother? How's everything? Gata.
Very good, very good. Excuse my accent, but very good.
How's everything? What's going on in your career right now?
So far, I'm here with the crew, Team Ratata, DJ Africa, DJ Com Producers, DP, and Associate. So we're here celebrating for Mr. 305, and very happy because what is happening in our album, and just a lot of emotions.
Man, we know that you're representando la República Dominicana. You're a big voice for Latin music all across the world. You know, what's new in your music? ¿Qué está pasando?
Is the album coming out from the Emilio Estefan hands? So basically, we're just expecting the album comes out along with the line of watches and glass and cool, ready to go, papi.
Y para todos los fans, ¿dónde te pueden encontrar en el internet? Tu página de Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, todo eso.
www.elcatamusic.com. En Twitter, Instagram, estamos El Cata Ratata.
Y para terminar, un mensaje para los fans.
Gracias por todo, siempre el apoyo que nos han dado. Estamos Ratata gracias a ustedes, así que no se diga más, El Cata, manito.
There you heard it straight from the source himself, El Rata. Here in Miami, Florida. Thank you so much for the interview. We appreciate it. Good luck, man.
Thank you. Ratata!